Finke Desert Race is the pinnacle of the sport. You know, to win the Finke Desert Race, you are the best in Australia.
Let's go hell for leather here, and if we get the points, we get the points, and at the end of the day, we're here to win this event, and that's about it. Normally do, they're not doing anything wrong, it's just the bad luck with the machinery that's let them down. All the boys in the workshop have been doing everything spot on, everything. You can't be prepped any better, it just happened to be what happens, which is what happens. It's happened to, over the years, happened to all of us at some stage. So I'm going to take a little bit of a leaf out of last year's book and try and keep it clean and keep it simple, but at the same time, obviously, your outright speed's got to be there. Yeah, take a bit from what we did last year and add a little bit more.
pretty close to winning the Finke a couple of years back, and my dad's been real close before, and my brother last year and that, so we want to do real good and just, yeah, be smart about what we do.
Yeah, we just love coming up here and spending the week up here and getting, you know, having a lot of fun with everyone, and obviously the event itself, you know, we haven't won it yet, but I can tell you the day we do, it's going to be on. It's yeah, we put a lot of hard work in this event over many, many years, and you know, even previous to us, you know, dad's raced here for 25 odd years, so yeah, look, we're looking to bring home the flag to WA.
Probably want to delete that bit.